Hello, everybody. My name is Ricky Smith, and this is Faith on Friday. Have you ever observed little kids? When they want something or see something, they chase after it with all of their heart. They knock over stuff, ignoring the things around them because they're after something. But then when they catch it, they end up in places they had no intention to be, and now they're afraid. And the thing that they've caught, they usually don't want because it wasn't pretty, it wasn't shiny, it wasn't nice, and it smells bad. What are you chasing after? Are you chasing after a job, a person, money, fame, fortune, subscribers? What are you chasing? And what are you knocking over, ignoring, and stepping on to get it? You see, there's nothing wrong with chasing things, but if you're going to chase something, make sure that it's something that you want. Ask yourself a couple of questions. Me chasing this thing, is it going to enhance my purpose? What have my friends told me about this thing? And the big question is, what am I going to do when I catch it? See, we're all going to chase after something, regardless of what it is. We just need to consider the end game, because if you keep chasing it long enough, you're going to catch it. You just don't want to be the little kid that ends up in a wrong place, scared to death, with an ugly, nasty, dingy, stinky thing that you can't get rid of. Be mindful of what you chase, and don't walk over everyone to get it. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you for sharing the video. Hey, while you're here, don't forget, subscribe to our YouTube channel, give us a thumbs up, and leave us a comment on your thoughts for today's message. My name is Ricky Smith, and I'll see you next Friday. Hi, I'm Ricky Smith, the host of Faith on Friday, here to let you know that the summertime series Faith on Friday Extra is back. Every Tuesday in June, July, and August, I'll introduce you to inspiring people, engaging topics, and businesses that I hope you'll find interesting. So look for Faith on Friday Extra every Tuesday starting in June. My name is Ricky Smith, and I'll see you then.